What's up guys, I'm Albert from Sport Home Barcelona and today we're in Travessada Gràcia in the neighborhood of El Camp del Grassot. So the location of this flat is fantastic. You have the Sagrada Familia just 10 minutes walking and as well you have some gardens here, el Jardins de Indústria, and you have as well 10 minutes walking el Parc del Guinardó. Metro station, Sagrada Familia, Joanic and Alphonse Deu very close by and a lot of bus connections. So today's apartment. Right now we are on the main living room. As you can see, everything is reformed. Here behind me we have the kitchen and here in the same living room we have bedroom number 2 and through the corridor is bedroom number 2. Bedroom number 1. So we have two bedrooms in this bright and nice apartment. So guys, let's go and visit this apartment. Hi guys, I'm Albert and as we can see before entering to this apartment we have an elevator, so let's go and enter to this bright apartment here in El Camp del Grassot. So the first that we can see, this is the main corridor. We have bedroom number 2 on here. Through the corridor we have the living room, just straight we have the bathroom, and close to the living room we have the kitchen. So let's go. So we can see everything is new, painted and reformed. So this is bedroom number 2, bedroom number 1. We have this nice double bed on here. You have different chest of drawers on here, 1 and 2. Okay, so let's enter. And we can see one of the chest of drawers has enough space to put all your personal stuff on here. Okay, on the corner we have a nice desk on here with a chair. We can see it on here and with different shelves here over the desk and here on the wall. Just behind me we have a nice closet standalone with this nice mirror on here. So we have this closet that we are going to check right now. So you have nice space on here to hang up all your jackets, your t-shirts. You have space over, and here under you have drawers here to put more space. Okay, so let's close it back. You have more space here on this right. Okay, so remember this bedroom is interior, is going to an interpatio, so we can see on here, but it's coming quite bright light here during the day. Okay, so let's close it and let's continue the visit through the corridor on here. Remember you have some space on here, okay, where you can store all more things if you need it. So through the corridor we can see nice picture here on the wall. Okay, here there's the washing machine on here. Okay, great. And as well more cleaning products, you have space here to put it. Great, so let's close it and let's visit the bathroom that is on here. Opening the door, okay, with the lights here. So this is the bathroom. We have the sink on here. Here's the shower. We have the toilet. Okay, so quite narrow bathroom, but okay, great. So let's continue. This is the main living room with a lot of natural light. We have the main table here with 3 chairs. We have the TV here over this furniture. Nice mirror here with the light. Great, another view from here. Okay, so this is the sofa with the pub on here. Here's the kitchen. Everything going to a country yard on here. We have actually a school on here, so it's very quiet and peaceful apartment. So the kitchen that is fully equipped, we can see the fridge on here. Here's the gas stove, we have the oven, this is the sink, we have the microwave here and the hot water system here. You have space here to, for example, put your bin, and more space here under where you can see you have your pots, your dishes and your forks and knives. So it's fully equipped. Well, not a lot of space, but everything is new. And finally, bedroom number 2 on here. This is the smallest one, but you have a desk on here with your chair. You have your single bed with some pillows. You have different shelves with a nice picture here on the wall. We have this built-in closet where you have plenty of space to, for example, hang up your t-shirt. You have more space here with your bed lines on here. So as you can see, nice apartment here, well located and ready to live. Thank you guys for watching this video and see you very soon. Bye bye.